Jean-Claude Juncker has criticized members of the European Parliament for failing to show up to a session.